All right, so we're gonna start by just jogging it out. Now I want you to kick your butt. Jog it out and kick your butt. Go ahead. Start warming up those arms too. Get them moving. Now high knees. So bringing those knees up, 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 nice and high. Back to butt kicks. I'm in the state, so ain't speaking too soon, but this is a hell of a day. And the sticky got me sitting in a hell of a place. I'm a stunner shades on in the grip. High knees. Real looks mean, but I swear I'm straight. And the hood showing love, so I'm 3, 2, 1, and break. We're going to take it down to the ground, and you're going to do a stepping groiner. So in plank position, step up and back down. Other side up and back down. Trying to get that foot as close to your hand as possible. Get a good stretch.
We might as well do exactly what the children say. Take the day off, hit the
park. From side to side.
Roll a few and put up the deuce. And if it's beef, put the piece down, throw up your deuce. It's time to change our ways so we can save the day. For the children's sake and make a better place to play.
3, 2, 1, and break. Now we're doing lunges. Step back,
the world is all yours, but still we all grind forever in the day. The choice you make is really all fine.
Make sure we're stepping back far enough that our lunge has proper form here. You want to see that 90-degree bend in your leg. That's it. Keep going. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. We got jumping jacks. Arms nice and long. That's it. Pick up that pace a little bit, a little faster.
I should grow up someday, cause I got bills to pay. I can't be waking up at someone else's place.
3, 2, 1, and break. Taking it down to plank, we're gonna do shoulder taps on the ground, okay? Plank position, tap your shoulders. One at a time.
Well, there we are. There we go. Okay.
That's it. Tap. Keep going.
Now we have a girl.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, and break. Now, laying on your stomach, arms nice and long, you're going to do a snow angel. So just like if you were to lay on your back in the snow, except we're on our stomachs. Okay, arms up here, and bring them all the way down to your sides. Nice and slow. Three, two, one, stand it up, back to jogging. You're gonna keep jogging. If I yell sprint, I want you to go as fast as you can, all right? And sprint! Go. Back to jog. Jog it out. And sprint! Back to jog. Last one. Sprint. 3, 2, 1, and break. All right, that's our warm up. Okay, we're gonna get into our workout. So, workout today, you just need a set of dumbbells, okay? If you don't have dumbbells, you can use whatever other weights you have around your house, whether that's water bottles or whatever you got, okay? We're gonna do Tabata style today. So we're gonna do one exercise for 20 seconds. We're gonna repeat that 3 times before we move on, okay? So with your dumbbells up at your shoulders here, elbows up, you're gonna squat. And as you come up, press. Squat and press. Squat and press. All right, that's your first move. We ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Squat and press. So use that momentum when you stand up to get that weight shooting up over your head. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, we take about a 5 second rest and then we're gonna do that all over again. Ready? And go. Squat and press. Squat and press. Seconds, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, we got one more round, and then we'll move on. Ready? Grab those weights, and let's go. Squat, press. Seconds, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and brave. All right, next move. With your dumbbells, you're gonna give me a lateral raise. So straight out to the side, and then a front raise. Lateral, and front. Lateral, and front. Here we go, ready? And go. Side and front. Side and front. Back and forth. Keep those arms nice and straight. 3, 2, 1. And brave. Shake those arms out a little bit. We're going round two. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Front, side, front, side. Keep it up, keep it up. Five more seconds, keep going. Even though those arms are burning. 3, 2, 1, and break. I like to shake out my arms, get that blood flowing. And then we got one more round. Okay, round three. Ready? And go. Side, front, side, front. That's it, stay with me. More seconds, come on, a few more reps. 3, 2, 1, and brave. All right, next up, you've got forward stepping lunges, okay? So feet are together, then I'm gonna step forward, back up. Other leg, back up. You can do this with no weight, or you can hold on to your dumbbells. I'll let you make that call. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Feet together, step forward. Feet together, step forward. That's it. Back and forth from each leg. If you feel like this is too easy with your body weight, grab onto something. Make it a little bit harder. And break. Shake it out. We got round two. Ready? And go. Remember, we're stepping forward. Do mountain climbers and push-ups. Okay, so for mountain climbers, right here, if I yell push-up, you need to do a push-up and then back up into those mountain climbers. Okay, so listen for that push-up. If I say it, you gotta do a push-up. All right, we ready? Round one, 3, 2, 1, and mountain climbers. Let's go. Back to those mountain climbers. Push up. Keep going. Drive those knees. Push up. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Roll those wrists a little bit. Any tension that you had from those mountain climbers? We're going round two. Ready? And mountain climbers. Go, 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 go. Push up. Back to those mountain climbers. That's it. Push up. Keep going, keep going. Push up. 3, 2, 1, and break. Woo, my arms are on fire. We got one more round here. All right, ready? Let's see those mountain climbers. Let's go. Push up. Right back up, that's it. Push up. Keep going. Push up. Push up. 3, 2, 1, and break. Yes, nice push ups, everyone. All right. Now we're going to do sumo squats. So, sumo squat is a nice wide stance. Wide stance. Okay, my toes are pointing outward. I'm going to hold the weight here, and I'm down and up. Notice how wide my legs are, and they're pointing out at an angle. Okay. So holding the weight between your legs, and you got that sumo squat. We ready? Round one. 3, 2, 1, and go. You can also do this with just your body weight if you don't have weights to hold on to. It is still difficult to go with no weights at all. Make sure those legs are wide. 3, 2, 1, and break. Shake out those legs. We got round two coming at ya. Ready? And go. Grab those weights. Squat it out. Nice and low.
give me some verb, I ain't talking nouns. You wanna ride in the six, you wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss,
if you, you smile, say, it hurts less. It does. Put on that smile. 3, 2, 1, and break, shake it out. We got one more round. Ready? And go. Looking so good. Keep it up. We got 5 seconds. One, 3. Keep going. 2, 1, and break. Awesome work. All right, moving on. We've got a set of burpees. The dreaded burpees, okay? So, remember in burpees, we're jumping up, hands on the ground, jump out, back up, okay? Up here, and down here, okay? We got 3 sets, you ready? Let's go, set number one, let's go. If you need to take that pace down, you're walking it out and back in. Okay, if you need that modification, that's okay. Otherwise, you're going for speed. And break. Catch that breath. Your heart should be pounding. That's how hard you should be working. All right, round two, ready? Let's go. What you got? That sweat should start dripping down your face. Ready? And go. Work hard, work hard. Last set of burpees. Here we go. Come on.
I've been up all week, not getting any sleep, trying to read the signs.
3, 2, 1, and break. Grab some water. Cheers, little break.
For heaven's sake, you take my breath away when you're not even trying. You got me wondering.
All right, next up, we're gonna do bent over rows, okay? So, with your dumbbells, bend over, back is flat, and you are rowing those elbows up and down, up and down. Okay, you want to roll that weight into your belly button right here. Into your belly button and down. Belly button, down. Okay, ready? Round one. And go. Nice flat backs. Belly button and down. Bring those elbows nice and high. That's it, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and break. Shake out those arms, roll those shoulders a little bit. We're ready for round two. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Elbows nice and high. Belly button down, belly button down. Make sure that back is flat. If you need to check in the camera to make sure that you are bent over far enough down, use that camera as a mirror and it will help you. 3, 2, 1, and break. Shake it out, one more round. If you have any heavier weights, I suggest that you grab that heavier weight for this last round. All right, ready? And go.
Me.
elbows nice and high. Squeeze and release. 5 seconds, come on, you got this. 3, 2, 1, and breathe. Woo! All right, we're gonna do star jumps. Star jumps are nice and explosive, okay? You're tucked in a little ball, and then you explode up. Tuck in a ball, explode up. Okay, so you're jumping up off the ground, everything comes up into that star. All right, we ready? Round one. 3, 2, 1, and go. Little ball, explode. Ball, explode. Nice and powerful. Five seconds, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and break. Woo. Your heart rate should be elevated because this is a cardio exercise. If it's not, you're not pushing yourself hard enough. Ready, round two, little ball, let's go, explode. Yourself to your limits on this one, okay? This is it for star jumps. So give it all you got. Ready? And go. To the ground. So try to hold a plank position. Okay? Plank position here or low, your choice. And we're gonna jack our feet. So think about a jumping jack, how our feet come out. You do that same thing in plank. Feet come out, in, out, in. All right, this is called a plank jack. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Bring those feet out, in, try to go to that beat. Right here. Okay, we're gonna hold it there. until I tell you otherwise. Then we're gonna drive our knees into our chest. Okay, let's start with the hold. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. On your backs, knees bent, hips up, hold it here. Get those hips up nice and high. Now drive your knees, drive. Try to touch your chest. It's like a little kick. And brace. Okay, one round down, two to go. Ready? Let's hold it. And up. Hold it. Now drive those knees one at a time. Get them moving. Keep those hips up nice and high towards the ceiling. And break. We got one more. If the knee drives in too much for you, just focus on that hold. Okay, ready? And hold. Let's go. Nice and high as you can. I've been sad, I've been lost, I've been down and out and lonely. And drive those knees one at a time. Need a job in the world that tries to own me. But when I wake up in the morning, it's that's it. Three, two, one, and break. Awesome job there. Moving on. You're gonna grab one weight. Just one. Okay? You're gonna bend over. You're gonna have your arms straight. You're gonna lift. From here to here. Lift it straight up. Okay, just one weight. You ready? 3, 2, 1. And go, bends over, up. Keep those arms as straight as you can. Make sure your back's flat, that you're not starting to hunch over when you're doing this. Pull those shoulders back. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Round two, ready. And go. People say I'm foolish. People say I'm blinded by faith. Nice and controlled. You got this. If I crash, I don't care. I'm gonna do it my way. I can make it through this. 3, 2, 1, and break. Stand it up. Roll it out. We got one more. Ready? And go. Make sure you're breathing. Sometimes when we're lifting weights, we forget to breathe. We don't want that. We want you to breathe. 3, 2, 1, and break. All right. We're gonna do quick feet. So see my feet moving? Nice and quick. That's what we're doing. Okay? If I say draw, we're gonna draw right back up. Quick feet. Ready? Round one. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Get them moving nice and quick as you can. Draw. Right back up. Quick feet. Draw. Quick feet. Get them moving. Draw. And break. Deep breaths. Round two, ready? And quick feet. Nice and quick, as quick as you can, come on. Drop. Right back up. Drop. That's it, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and break. One more. I don't want to push you away, but I'm warning you, babe. Send a green light. No serenade. All right. Ready? Ready to crush this last round? 3, 2, 1. Quick feet. three, two, one, and breathe. All right. Next up, you got a side plank. So on your hand on the ground, okay, legs straight out, lift up here, side plank. If you need to drop that knee down and go from your knee, that's fine. That's a modification, okay? I'll tell you when to switch sides. You ready? Three, two, one, side plank. Nice and sturdy core. Squeeze that core.
Three, two, one, and go. And
break. shake out those legs. Round two, ready? And go. One at a time, tap that heel, back up. Heel, back up. Three, two, one, and rest. Shake it out. Yeah, one more round. Ready? And go. We're finishing nice and strong. You need one weight. You're gonna hold it at your chest and you're gonna press it straight out, back in. Out, in, out, in, out, in, nice and quick. Okay, if I say hold, you're gonna hold those arms straight out and they're gonna burn. They're gonna feel like they're on fire, but that's a good thing. Okay, start with our quick press. We ready? Three, two, one, and go. Out, in, out, in, out, in, nice and quick. And hold, hold it straight out, straight out. Keep those arms straight. And press, out, in, out, in, out, in, keep it going. Don't drop those arms. No, you're strong. You can do this. And press. Out, in, out, in. Woo, those arms on fire yet? Fine arm. And hold. Keep those arms up. You got it. You got it. You got it. One more. Press. Last round. Let's go. And hold. Five, four, three, two, one, woo, and done. Awesome work, everyone. That is it. That's all I got for you. You guys did so well today.
Crushed awesome job today, class. Guys. Thank you to Christy. Make sure you guys are participating in the rest of the workouts and all the other fun stuff that's going on this week. And make sure you guys keep an eye out for the Flex series coming up, because we got a lot much more fun stuff coming up. But thank you very much to Chrissy. You rock. Everybody got a really good workout there. And that's about it for tonight, guys.
I love you. Thanks so much for joining.
Love you.
I like to end with a little fist bump, so you're gonna fist bump the camera. Ow. All right, ready? Yeah. Three, two, one. Load up.
Love it.
Awesome. All right.
Bye.
Guys,
thanks,
guys.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.